Kansas City had the cream of the musicians in those days. You know why? Most of the night spots were run by crooked politicians and hoodlums. The town was wide open for drinking, gambling, and pretty much every form of vice.